Anything Goes. It goes to number one in its first week. Talk to us about that. Talk to us about it going number one and when you found out that it went number one.
Yeah, man, that's huge for us. The fact that our second album went number one, you know, first week was mind-blowing to us. And you know what? It was kind of a confirmation and that we were doing the right thing and going with our gut on a lot of these songs and giving it all we got, and that the fans were receiving it well and the world was as well. You know, it just feels good, man, to have that support and that love from not only country radio but our fans and all the people that bought that album, man. It was a big week for us, and felt good to get that album out there.
Talk to me a little bit about your support for the troops. The All-Star Tribute of the Troops with CBS in May, some care packages with the CMA after party, tribute to the troops here in WWE. Speak to us a little bit about why that means so much to you and if there's anything personal with you guys that it means supporting the troops.
Yeah, man, I mean, any opportunity that we can get to support the troops and be a part of a special night on any level that supports the troops, we're going to jump on that opportunity if we possibly can. And it's always great, man. It's always a good time, and for us to personally get to thank these guys and these girls for, you know, serving our country and sacrificing so much for us, it's an honor. It's an honor to be here. And you know, BK has close family that's in the service, and I've had some family in the service, you know, and it's something that hits close to home for us and something that we like to be a part of. And if it fits in our schedule, we're going to make it happen.
And so we are here at WWE Tribute to the Troops. This is not your first foray with WWE. Speak to us about what it means to doing this with WWE and about a little bit about your fanhood of WWE too and some of the things that you've participated with us in the past.
Yeah, we've been fans of WWE for years and years. Grew up on it. And I went to Raw when I was in Monday Night Raw when I was in eighth grade in Orlando. Grew up in Florida and been following ever since, and you know, it gets busy here and there, but we love WWE. It does feel like family every time we come back. I believe we've done Raw, we've done Night of Champions, and then Tribute to the Troops tonight, which is incredible. Everybody just treats us so nice, and the vibe, it feels like we're on our own tour. It feels that natural, and it's cool, you know, to grow up and watch Vince and Triple H and some of these guys walking around and then get to meet them. They're great people. It's really, really special. There's a reason why WWE is so big, and it covers so many different countries and so many different types of people, because it's real.